Skip it up and that up.
Our contract with this backwater place is just about to come to an end. And, well, thank God. I don't mind a tropical vacation every once in a while, but it's not very glamorous, considering we're here to work. Anyway, one last thing before the defense minister releases our contract, and we move on to bigger and better. Hitman team, you haven't gotten all that much airtime this deployment, so you're taking point with this operation.
We have confirmed the location of the Burlock Privateer Headquarters off the coast on the southwestern edge of the Jesta Island chain. They're a mercenary group like us who, unfortunately, have turned to outright piracy. According to surveillance data, we have determined that they are the culprit of the recent high-profile hijacking of the Federation-registered cargo ship Mei Lynx. The Mei Lynx is supposedly carrying volatile cargo belonging to the Federation's Department of Global Energy and Sustainability Office. Nothing specific from the Federation contact about the cargo, however, our orders are to retrieve it if possible, or to neutralize it if we can't. Attempts to negotiate for it have turned up with nothing, so we're going in. Hitman team, you are to approach the island from the south along with support and establish control over the area. Your objective is to eliminate any surrounding anti-air and resistance on the island. After that, secure an LZ for our operator group Ronin to ascertain the cargo. Once Ronin lands, maintain air superiority until the next stage of the operation is determined. Be aware that the Burlocks have other Merc pilots on tap, so enemy reinforcements could be a factor.
Normally, we'd stay out of contact with any Federation-adjacent taskings. But this is the last thing we need to do for our current contract, so I'll let it slide. Two birds with one stone. Easy enough, right? Now get to work. Dismissed.
1988!
Bonds away. Take it down.
resort built from our blood money. Sound good, Monarch?
Not bad, Todd. We've got inbound from due north, same area as before.
Fighters approaching the flight tier direct south. Flash-eyed and we will flag it as hostiles.
Easy. Flashing IFF. We're just the help. Bent by the looks of it. Bent to a Berwick posse. You hired by those mercs in the fort, bud? Past tense now, I guess. We got no beef with you. It's our business. I'm sure you guys understand.
Put me on, Galaxy.
This is Assassin One, call sign Kaiser. I'm the leader of the Sakaya Mercenary Corps. Roll to understand your situation. Sorry about losing your revenue stream, gentlemen. But you know how this business goes.
Don't sweat it. We're about to break off and go west anyway. Towards Cascadia.
Cascadia?
Yeah, haven't you heard? Civil war against the Federation. Some rogue Cascadian ambassador's been island-hopping, dropping off contracts and information all day. Yeah, the rebels need mercs, and I need a job. Master Goose One, out.
You see, that's a team name that sounds fun to have. Right, boss? Boss?
Civil war in Cascadia? Interesting.
The money came through from this contract, and our opportunities in this region have just about dried up. If no one objects, and your contract with Sicario is still in effect, pack your bags. I looked a little into the Cascadian situation, and I believe we'll make a little something of ourselves there.